WGMS. My name is Jalen Cofield.
And my name is Austin Bobbitt.
Recording from WGMS, home of Gunnersville Wildcats.
Today's date is Friday, September 10th, 2021.
Today we'd like to dedicate our show as a tribute to the horrific attack on our country on September 11th, 2001.
Let's take a look at today's weather.
Sam, what can we expect from the weather today?
When I feel that chill, smell that.
Thank you, Austin and Jalen. Hello, my name is Sam and I'm here with the weather. Today there will be a high of 81 and a low of 60. This is Sam Singh reporting from WGMS and Nada Honey with their birthdays.
All that fresh cut grass. I'm back in my helmet, cleats, and shoulder pads.
Thank you, Sam. Hello, GMS. My name is Honey Marks and we would like to wish a happy birthday to Graham Tidwell and Reagan Branham. Happy birthday from all of us at WGMS, Nada Ramsey with your lunch.
Standing in the huddle, listening to the call.
Thank you, man. Good morning, GMS. My name is Ramsey Blevins, and today's lunch will be chicken teriyaki, salad, fortune cookie, mandarin oranges, fresh fruit, and milk. Monday's lunch will be cheese queso cup, tortilla chips, salad, corn, pinto beans, fresh fruit, and milk. This is Ramsey Blevins reporting from WGMS. Now to Taylor with your sports.
They didn't let just anybody in that club.
My name is Taylor Cooper, and I hope that you can come out to support the Gunnersville Wildcats this week. Next week, the football game will be played on Tuesday, September 14th in Fort Payne. The 7th grade will play at 5 o'clock, and the 8th grade will play at 6 o'clock. The volleyball team will play in the Bull Bash Tournament tomorrow, September 11th at Huntsville High School. The cross country has a meet tomorrow, Saturday, September 11th at Chickasaw Trails in Oakville, Alabama. That's it for the sports news today. Now to Alicia with your announcements.
Took every ounce of heart and sweat and blood.
Thank you, Taylor. Hello, my name is Alicia Williams, and I'd like to share some school announcements with you. The GMS 2022 yearbook is now on sale. To purchase a yearbook, you can bring cash or check for $35 to the Media Center and see Ms. Samuels, or you can purchase it online at Belfour.com. Monday, September 13th, from 5:30 to 7, GMS will host their first ever STEAM night. Please enter the back doors by the gym for a family night for students and parents. Thursday, September 16th is progress reports. Friday, September 17th will be the fall prep rally. For 6th grade, Ms. Johnson's classes will have a billwork and vocabulary test today. You will also work on using strong verbs in a paragraph and carrying this over to write an argumentative paragraph. Ms. Thompson's classes, students' decimals test will return this week. Test corrections are due today. Ms. Bradshaw's students will work on types of conflict and text evidence to support an answer. All students should have read Freak the Mighty Chapter 1 through 10. For 8th grade, Ms. Willoughby's classes will have a quiz on the new vocabulary today. Ms. Casey's classes will have an accelerated math test today, Tuesday, September 14th. That's all the announcements for today. Now back to Jalen and Austin.
Thank you.
That's it for today, everybody.
Thank you for tuning in with us this morning.
Reporting from WGMS, I'm Jalen Cofield.
And I'm Austin Pipett. We'll see you tomorrow, and
have a great day.
Every ounce of heart and sweat and blood to get to wear those game day jerseys down the hall. The kings of the school, man.